So we're about to get into John Wick Chapter 2. Last movie, he got back into the killing business because of his dog, right? Yeah, because of his dog. So I heard that all the John Wick, the first three movies take place in 1 week or in 2 weeks or 3 weeks or in like a couple weeks. Then again, that would make sense because I think he came back and that just scared everybody. So I think everybody's going to try to kill him, which doesn't make sense at all. If you're scared of him, why would you try to kill him? But anyway, man, I don't know. How do they take place in all in the same weeks? Because everybody's trying to kill him. Anyway, we about to get into it, bro. I keep my intro, show my reactions for real. Subscribe, comment, like if you want to. You don't have to, but why not? Show love however you want to show love. If you don't, you don't. That's fine. I hope you enjoy the reaction. If you don't, keep watching. And we about to get into it. I love how right John would be. Colorful. There's a lot of symbols in the movie. The gold coins and that thing right there. I still don't understand the hotel thing, though. Really don't understand the hotel.
Sir, with all due respect, are you sure this is our best option? I mean, why can't we just correct
the problem? Because my fucking nephew.
Baba Yaga. Yep.
And he stole a car. A car which...
Didn't he die? I thought he died last movie. He didn't die.
Currently is among our inventory.
So we're giving everything up for a car?
John Wick.
It's not just a car. It is John Wick's car.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
He killed my nephew. My brother.
Hey, like this man, Batman.
You know my man. Over his car.
Golly, bro.
Once killed three men in a bar.
A pencil. I know, I've heard the story, sir.
Fucking pencil!
Baba Yaga. Baba Yaga.
The
Utabia Maya.
Damn.
Baba Yaga.
The boogeyman. He's the definition of a one-man army, but hold on, bro. Y'all hype this man. He good, but damn. This man's a human. A human. Karate chop. Like, look at that. He should be down for the count. Damn. It would seem like if you're going to get John Wick, you're going to have a gun. Like Spider-Man. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, big boy, big boy, big boy. Dang. Here we go, final boss. I don't blame you, hey. I don't blame you. I wouldn't fight him either. Big boys talking about, people who work out talking about what you're doing to fight that right there. Exactly. You can pour that man a drink. That's so disrespectful. So that wasn't even the start of the movie for real. That was just a recap. Not a recap, but like a finishing up of the last movie. Why does he do that when he know he gonna, you know, break it back up and get all that stuff back out? I guess it's like an addiction to him, so he just said in like protection layers. Like, oh, I wanna go do it, but dang it, it's covered in concrete. I don't feel like doing all that, so yeah. Makes sense.
I can't help you.
All right, John. Italian mafia ain't nobody to play with, but you already killed a Russian gang, so.
I'm sorry.
You ain't gonna be scared of these dudes, I know that. Ciao. What you looking? Why you mean mugging John? Do you know who John Wick is? He mean mugging like that supposed to threaten John Wick. You ain't threatening nobody. I mean, you look tough, but John Wick's tougher, buddy. So all that mean mugging ain't working. That boy just signed his own death warrant. Death certificate. And you better hope that dog alive. Better hope. Because if he not, oh, you lucky.
You dishonor the mark, you die. You kill the holder of the mark, you die. You run, you die. This is what you agreed to, Jonathan. Do what the man asks.
I don't understand the hotel business, sir.
If you want to go,
whatever he's in,
his house down, be my guest. But until then,
rules.
Exactly. Rules.
Rules separate us from the animals.
With the animals.
Of course. He got backup boxes. Well, you look good, John. You look good.
Zaimatsuya, Mr. Vic.
You look good, John. You look good. You look good, buddy. I like John Wick now, man. He's a pretty cool guy. And for people like hold on. For people like John Wick, it goes Batman, Kratos, John Wick for me. Then Deadpool. I don't know what category to put them all in that fit them. I don't want to say vigilante or hitman. It's just Kratos. You don't mess with Kratos. You don't mess with Batman. You don't mess with John Wick. And you don't mess with Deadpool. Those are four people you do not mess with. Okay? Deathstroke. I can put Deathstroke up there. He the top assassin of DC. It depends.
Well done. Could you do a rush order?
I sure can. Where would you like to have it sent?
The hotel. Shall I have everything sent to your room? Yes.
Bro.
Thank you.
Excellent. Imagine having all those connections. Mr. A gun, blueprints of everything in the world.
Do enjoy your posse.
Everybody's afraid of you. Everybody knows your name. That's John Wick, man.
Good night.
Afraid so.
I'm sorry to hear that.
He shot that. He went behind the wall. He held the wall. He said, shot him in the knee. Cause he was expecting to come around the corner with the high head. No, he went low head. Then he shot him in the knee. Then he shot him in the head. Bah. Ah, tactical precision. Oh my God, that body headshot combo. Oh my goodness, it's disgusting. That boy got headshot multiplier.
Thank you.
He got it. He got it. He has it. Completely. He has it. There's no denying that. He got it 100%. He clearing y'all out one by one, two by two, eight by eight. Should have got the gun first. Because you're not beating them in hand to hand. That's one thing you're not doing. Man, you can see that they're acting. You would have been dead by the time you got down now. You can tell he fight with power. The black guy, Legend. What is his name in real life? John Legend? No, it's not. It's not John Legend. It's something else. Some name. But he fights with power, and John Wick only fights with power. John Wick fights with power and precision and accuracy.
May I suggest a visit to the bar so you can calm yourselves?
Gin, was
it? I like that. I like that. I like that. I like that.
Yes.
I like that. That's smart.
Bourbon. Right.
You get to the hotel, you can't fight no more. Simple.
Yeah. Grazie.
Grazie. Grazie. Grazie. Ciao. I gotta learn multiple languages. I got to, bro. I have to be fluent in other languages. Grazie. Ciao.
I had a marker.
An eye for an eye, John. You know how it goes.
Well, you know that's not gonna work, buddy. You're not talking to the regular hitman, buddy. Oh no, you think you are, Mr. Bald Caillou.
But I'll make it quick.
Oh, you will?
I promise.
Yeah, buddy. Sure, buddy.
I appreciate that. I'll try and do the same.
Hello, John. I understand if you're upset, and I know it might feel personal, but what kind of man would I be if I didn't avenge my sister's murder?
John.
Well, buddy, like I said, you signed your own death warrant, certificate. I don't know what it's called. Look at him. Look at him. He's scared. He's scared. Look how scared he is. He about to poop his pants. Look, he calling another hitman that can't kill John Wick. Like, it's crazy. Oh, he's gonna put a bounty out.
Operator, how may I direct your call?
Accounts payable.
One moment, please.
I don't want no problem with you. I don't want no problem with you, big bro. None at all. You think I'm gonna try to hand? You think I'm trying to hand fight you? But you're 30. But you have 30. You have 300 pounds of fat covering every pressure point on your body. I'm not gonna fight you. What I'm going to go do? I'm gonna go get that bricky shotgun from Black Ops 3. I'm gonna put incendiary rounds on it. Look how big he is, though. Nah, buddy. He love that pencil move.
You pull it out, you will bleed and you will die.
This is the end of the line.
Damn.
Consider
well, buddy.
This a professional courtesy.
I tried to warn you, Mister. You killed my ward. An eye for an eye. A heart for an eye. Something tells me you're gonna be seeing him in the next movie.
So I guess you have a choice. You want a war? Or do you want to just give me a gun?
I like that. I like it. I like the way he worded that. I like that right there. That was smooth. That was smooth, Wick.
Somebody, please!
Get this man a shield.
This man a gun.
Okay, that works too. Engage all defenses.
Kimber 1911. 7-round capacity.
No. I want a Glock with a switch on it. That's what I need. Imagine John Wick with a Glock with a switch. it's probably inaccurate. It's not accurate enough, so it wouldn't really do anything. You shoot that bitch, it'd be go like this.
Oh, and remember.
You owe me. Yeah, you're gonna die, buddy.
You don't want me owing you.
Y'all gonna learn not to mess with him, man. Like, damn, y'all already scared of him. Y'all already heard stories about him. Y'all gonna keep messing with him. I don't understand you humans. Y'all are terrified of him.
The marker is complete, John. You should have just run away.
You put $7 million on my head. What the hell are you talking about, run away? I'd have smacked you for saying some stupid stuff like that. It's four people with automatic rifles against John Wick with no bullets. Who you got? Who you got your money on? Failed to kill him one time, you gonna wink at me two times. That don't work. How to add up? Oh my god, it's a headshot. He just shooting his gun like a dummy. Getting glass in his face. Aww, you ain't me mugging no more, are you? What happened to your mean mug face? She ain't got an RVF no more. Aww. Should've just been humble. Walk away. Whoa, he not supposed to do that. He not supposed to do that. He can't do that. That's against the rules. He broke the rule.
What have you done?
Snap.
Finished it.
He can't. Wait, I don't know the rules. Explain the rules to me. He can't do that, right? So now, what happens? Consequences. Can't nobody touch him, though. Who gonna kill him? Who gonna kill him? Who? Nobody. So what can you do? I mean, the Italians can't kill him. The Russians can't kill you. Who can kill him? The Scottish? The Polish? The Chinese can't kill him. The Japanese? The Koreans? Who can kill him? The Americans? The Americans can't kill him either. Who are you going to get to kill? Who are you? Who can you get to kill John Wick? Kratos? Batman? They not finna kill him. They'll probably side with him. Then you got a bigger threat. I don't know who you going to get. You need James Bond or Agent 007 or Enforcer or that dude from Taken. Uh-oh, I want to know what the consequences are going to be. Everybody shot.
How was he?
He was a good dog. I have enjoyed his company.
The Camorra's double Santino's open contract has gone international.
Damn.
High table.
Saudi Arabia's coming for him?
You killed a man on company grounds, Jonathan. You leave me no choice but to declare you excommunicado. The doors to any service or provider in connection with the Continental are now closed to you because I deemed it not to be.
Now,